daddy's truck, 8 years old and acting tough. He smiled at me and said, "You shift the gears." He would search that FM dial, and I would count down every mile till the station out of Tulsa came in clear. It was Earl Thomas Conley on the radio. It punched me in the gut, man. It rattled my soul. I'm talking about a good country song. Makes you smile, makes you hurt, leaves you hanging on every word. A good country song. Makes you love, makes you lead, raise some hell or hit your knees. All I know is I think of home. Grab my guitar and strum along. Kick on back and sip me something strong. When I hear a good country song. While hip-hop, rap, and rock were cool, I was in my basement getting schooled on George and Keith and Vern in Alabama. I was learning about those neon lights, wasted days and wasted nights, and honky-tonks from Texas to Montana. And when my fingers found the fretboard, I'd close my eyes and sing. I swear that beat-up guitar only played one thing. I'm talking about a good country song. Makes you smile, makes you hurt, leaves you hanging on every word. A good country song. Makes you love, makes you lead, raise some hell or hit your knees. All I know is I think of home. Grab my guitar and strum along. Kick on back and sip me something strong. When I hear a think of days long gone, miss my dad and call my mom, cry and laugh and pray and drink till dawn. When I hear a good country, a good old country, a good country song.